Hey everyone, and welcome back to another day of Star Wars Battlefront 2. So previously, what were we doing? We were playing as Boba Fett. We were on... I've forgotten the name of it already. The water planet where the clones are from. You guys know what I'm talking about. So we were there as Boba Fett, making sure that the Republic couldn't make more clones? I don't know. Now it looks like we are at the Death Star. I think that says Prison Break. Might not be. This could be the break of Princess Leia, and they break her out. Maybe, I don't know. Let's get down to the planet.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Ooh, and I also caught myself. I said planet. I meant Death Star. Whatever. Let's play. Okay, now we're gonna play as the engineer. We never got to last time. So what are we doing?
Attention, Hangar 84G.
Meet up with the rest of the 501st. How do I get out? How do I get out?
Join up with the squad in the hangar.
Okay, I've gotta walk all this way. So I just wanna touch on something I said last episode. I said that I will eventually play Empire at War, and I really appreciate all your responses. About it. Very, very positive responses. Some of you were asking for the where I got the Clone Wars mod. I don't remember the exact place, but I will find out for you, and I will reply to your comment on the previous video. I'll also put a link in the description of this one once I do find it. Just anyone else who wants it, they have it also. It works pretty well. It works even with the Steam version, so I was surprised with it. You just gotta change a few things. Okay. Kinda look like a... These guys, ow! These guys hurt! Okay, I've died twice. What was that about not needing the death counter? Blue dude said that the death counter will live on with me, apparently. Even if I don't put it in the video. Alright. Let's do this. I'm kind of like struggling who's good and who's bad. I'm so used to killing the Empire still. But another 40 seconds to hold this fort. Come on. Now someone commented on... Oh, that was a Wookiee. Someone commented on a older video of ours. I don't remember which it was now, but it was a much older video. And they said my shooting was like that of a stormtrooper. And I thought, how fitting that I am currently playing a game where I am stormtroopers and my accuracy is terrible. But yeah, these guns are... a poor workman blames his tools. These guns suck. Come on, 5 more seconds. God, how do all these rebels get on the Death Star?
Hangar 84G is secure.
Seriously.
The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Alright, let's go into first person for a bit. Jeez. Take enough shots there, Wookiee. You with dreads. Onwards, men! Follow me! Okay, suck thermal detonator. Right, let's try and capture this so they can't spawn here. Also, Frothia's sword. As you might have guessed, I do have the comments up, so I can look through them a little bit. I should do this with more episodes. He said if I want tips at Empire War, I should go watch XP Gamers and watch their Let's Play there. I might do that, because... God, the game's just confusing. Oh, look at me! This is, oh god, I didn't jump! Damn it. I was all busy showing off. I may watch the Let's Play of it. I'm assuming it's a Let's Play they've done. Crap, this way. I need to... I don't think I'm going to be able to get to this guy. Oh, okay, I just killed a few of my friends. Because they were, for whatever reason, facing the other way from me. Oh, come on! Everyone sucks! Alright, Scout Trooper. This makes sense, right? Sniper Rifle. Okay, this might have been a bad idea. Oh, come on, I got nudged. Alright. Let's get rid of some of these guys. Ow! Stupid Wookiee. I'm gonna make that jump. Going for it. Oh, yeah! Leroy! Alright, how am I gonna do this? I don't have that many. Alright, let's be an Imperial officer. I really probably should just put the death counter in, shouldn't I? Alright. Oh! I got it! Oh, God, I thought I was gonna fall there. Let's go. Da 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 da. This is a weird mission aboard the Death Star.
Well done.
Thank you.
The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main.
Alright, so what? I have a, okay, like a grenade launcher and a pistol. Ooh. A Geonosian, that's right, Geonosian. Whereas Watto was a Troidarian? I think it's Toidarian, Troidarian, I don't know. It's one of those. Wow, that does like no damage to that guy. Alright, grenade launcher out. Come on, men. I'm assuming you're all men. Sometimes it's questionable. Oh! Sucks to be you guys! Oh, I'm gonna reload. Whatever. I don't know what that did. Yippee! I'm gonna die! Heal me! Oh, I just about to shoot him. Okay, this is gonna be one of those missions. I've lost count of how many times I've died, actually. Alright, Dark Trooper. When do I get to be a hero? That's what I want to know. Like, when do I get to be Darth Sidious defending his own Death Star, personally? I'm not gonna, ah, I've got a jetpack, haven't I? Whoa, yeah, I've got a jetpack. Alright, I'm gonna. Yep. Uh oh! Uh oh, no! No! Damn it. It's been 9 minutes of me dying. Okay, whatever. Shotgun. God, I hate this level. Why would you not put railings on this? Oh man. Come on, everyone follow me. I forget how I do it. I forget what was it, F9? I don't know. I forget how you get people to follow you. Oh, I'm gonna walk all this way only to die. Let me tell you, it's not very fun. Right. Come on, Clone Trooper. You and me against the world. Oh yeah, I'm sure his shotgun. It's way more. Oh, I just got there! Oh! I don't know what to beat. I don't have anything good. I'm gonna try this again. Can I go around another way? Can I go around like... Look at the map. Can I go around like... This way? Is this possible? No. Unless I can get over there. Let's try it. Yep. And go this way, right? Right? Yeah, they're not going to expect this one. Oh god, they found me! Kill him! Kill him! Whoa, he had a shotgun. Yippee-hee! Melt, bitches! Melt, melt, melt! Melt, melt, melt! Oh, that's friendly. You ain't friendly. I'll throw grenades at you. Alright, neutralized it. That's good. Bah! Just like the Emperor. Oh, look. It's the beam. Destroy their shuttle.
And are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Hey, you don't just live. Not so long as I draw breath. Wow, that really is nothing when you just fire like that. The fact that they just keep running. Okay, die now, please. Wookiee got me. That is not okay. Alright, spawn here. Man, we keep losing spawn points. Let's be a shock trooper. With a pretty cool rocket launcher. And a pistol. Did he just... ran off to his death. My team is sabotaging me! They're suiciding all the points away. Alright, bye bye. Okay. Is this even the right way to go? No. Well, maybe I can go this way. Is that... Oh, that's the... Is this the conference room where Vader chokes the guy? Probably. Alright, upper level. That's good. Let's destroy this shuttle that apparently they all came in on. Proximity mines. You know what? I'm going to put a proximity mine right here. I think that's what that is. Yeah, it's a mine. A mine? This is no mine. It's a tomb. Come on, we're gonna cheese it. We're gonna hide from him. Yeah, you can't stop one clone troop, one stormtrooper, sorry. I'm destroying your ship. Ugh, one more, one more, one more. Well, there we go. Ha! No escape, bitches!
Well done, trooper. No one escaped the Death Star. Trooper,
there is a Jedi. No! No! With what? With what do you wish me to destroy him with? If I had a shotgun, it'd be a different story. Give me ammo. She needs to get some distance. Come on, you little bitch. Come on, you realize I've reloaded now? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Oh no, he... No! No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Ha! Suck grenade, you can't block that. Oh. Apparently you can just tank it. Okay, what if I get on this? Well, that's really... Okay. Suck it! Suck it! Yeah! Let me show he's dead. Okay. Get out of here, you guys. Get out of here! Get off my base! Get off! This is my Death Star now! Get out! God, I hate that mission. Woo! We did it though! Victory!
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Wow, I didn't know the 501st were around for that long. Like, especially as clones. But anyway, that is all we have time for today. I hope you enjoyed that. That was a hell of a mission. Later on today, in an hour, there should be another episode of Shogun 2 going up. There is another episode of Force Unleashed today. I think that's at 7. So yeah, like 5, 6, 7, within the next 3 hours, there's 3 episodes from us today. So you have plenty to watch, plenty to look forward to. But I hope to see you again tomorrow, where we continue our reign of terror as the Empire and our journey with the 501st. But until then, guys, thank you for joining me today. I hope to see you next time.